Thank you. is just a percussionist, and he plays conga in a, well, in a context that isn't Latin, it isn't Afro.